Hi guys, welcome back to Assassin's Creed Valhalla. So just to let you guys know, for those of you who have been following my Assassin's Creed series, I did make a slight change to the audio and visuals. Assassin's Creed also recently got a patch update, so I know these definitely might be better improvements as far as loading screens, not being stuck. But without further ado, let's get it! Alright, so last we left off, we were doing the chipping away mission. I did do a little bit of a side quest, but I am going to go back into it. And we're going to continue the story. So we need to go one of these? Okay, hold on. She's at Eaton Barn in the western part of Oxford. Okay, so I'm not gonna mess this up as last time. Oxford and Shire. Okay, so here we go. This is Oxford and Shire on the west part of it. South of Lea Villa. Continue further to the southeast of a large pond. Why do I get the feeling that she's right around here? Maybe. Eaton Barn in the western part of Okay, let me actually fast travel. Can I fast travel here? No. Okay, let me actually fast travel here. just to get an idea of where she might be. Okay, so they said west. Okay, so this is west.
Let's see you, old friend.
Okay, here we go, here we go, here we go. She's an eastern barn. Okay, so can't fast travel there, but I can fast travel here. Continue further to the southeast of a large pond. So I'm thinking she's not here. She's probably here, if I had to guess. So in that case, let me actually fast travel here and make my way down. Sorry for all the fast travel, guys. I'm not a fan of these types of missions where they don't tell you exactly where you're going, so you gotta search. Gotta do a lot of searching around to try to guess where they are.
If they see me, this will get messy.
Alright, guys, I'm just passing through here. Just passing through, don't. Still following me?
Cast about this land, my friend. I need your eyes, my friend.
Okay, so she wasn't there. Let me try. It could be here. I think it might be. So I'm thinking south of Leah Villa Garrison. So she's gotta be here then.
Come on, Walter! You can't hide from me!
Thank you.
show me.
Wait a minute. There we go. Okay, so she's over here, I think.
Sunan, guide me.
Okay, it's over there.
I ain't in the business of helping.
Dear man, would you live under Edwin's boot? For that is where you will be. It's for the good of your Shire.
You've lost your senses.
What's the noise about?
She's trying to rob me. I warn you, soldiers are coming to escort me any minute.
This merchant is taking supplies to the castle. Oil for boiling, arrows, shields, rations. I offered to buy them, but he refuses.
I don't sell on a future promise of profit. Edwin's a valuable customer.
Then I'll make you a new offer. How about a story? I'll spin you a tale in exchange for your wares.
That's an odd bargain, Dane, but I'll bite. Sing me one of your sagas.
The wild winds wandered, the seas spit salt. The night fell into slumber. Wise Odin rose and bade farewell. He pulled on boots of leather.
Bit of a slow start. Pick it up!
Long before the beginning, before you and I and the others, wise Odin looked with his one wan eye and stared and blinked and thundered.
This Odin fella, he's one of your gods, isn't it?
The moon burns red, the sea foams gold, wise Odin utters the words.
Right, this is not what I wanted. Stop it, will ya?
The snake writhes, Loki yawls, poison drips from the mouth.
Enough! Enough! Is this some sort of Nordic curse? Run! Go!
How does it end?
They all die. He said soldiers are coming. We can use these oil jars to surprise them. Fewer reinforcements for Edwin.
I see visions of burning men, the screams of soldiers aflame. If we place the oil and supplies near the hay along the road, it will burn like hellfire when the soldiers arrive.
Take position on that bluff and watch for the soldiers, would you?
You'll hear me howl as the men approach.
This place is heavily guarded.
Alright, Place oil jars on the main road. I think I'm supposed to put them here. I'm thinking it's this one or the other one behind me.
What was that?
My howl. Edwin's men approach.
Okay, so it was this way.
The soldiers are close. That overhanging branch is a good vantage for a first strike.
Wait for it. Now that I'm close. Okay, let me try this one. Come on. Woo! Run! Okay, so we got that one dude left. Okay, I don't think he's gonna come this way.
I'm with you! Attack! Soldiers of Sackless! May you die in ignorance! Cut them down, Eivor! The flames of Ocean!
And we did it! Nice! I'm gonna wait because I just wanna grab this too. Let me actually take care of this. No more arrows? Okay, hold on. Can I... I think I gotta take care of these things. Really? Wait, hold on.
Soldiers should be my final strike before the battle begins.
Hey, quest completed. Okay, so I guess we did have to take care of those three.
That's the last of them. Edwin will be waiting for aid that never comes. Something wrong?
No, quite the opposite. At Sancte Albanes, your brother claimed kinship with the gods. Is it true? Is he descended from the Archon's children, the Issu?
Not to be blunt, Fulcape, but only half of what you say ever makes any sense to me.
Forgive me. I often presume too much of my audience. Men who fear damnation, when ignorance is the greatest of all evils.
Ignorance of what?
What a perfect sentence. I'll ask more simply. Could your brother be descended of the gods? Or could he be a god himself?
I don't know. I want to deny it, but I've seen things in my life. Visions, prophecies. It's difficult to explain.
Heed your visions, always. You may have been touched by true knowledge.
Sigurd is only a man. The son of a king, and my brother. He may think highly of himself, but he's no god.
Yet it's possible his line of kings was fathered by a god, in ages past.
We haven't time for these fantasies, Fulke. It's time I regroup with Giedrich, to see how his assault preparations are coming along.
Godspeed, Eivor. I will stay here to pray for the souls of the dead before I join you.
Ooh, okay. We got a new mission. How far away is this? Can I... Okay, I can't fast travel, but I can pretty much just... run to it, maybe.
Surveying the area, Sudan.
Keith, I send on Poangele and hit on him, send on Maran.
See that our collections of arrows.
Look, lads! There's Eivor!
We're with you, Eivor!
Those castle walls won't be thick enough to stop us!
Bring those men here, in formation!
Giedrich,
Eivor, have you dealt Edwin a few bruising blows?
I have. She'll feel the pain soon enough.
Excellent. My men are itching to attack the fortress, but we'd be fools to force it now.
Why is that?
On account of Edwin's got too many traps and defenses. Her springalds cut us to bloody stumps before they poured boiling oil upon us like a summer tempest.
Keep the men at the ready. I'll slip in alone and see what I can do about these defenses.
By my joints and ankles, you're a tough one.
Castle keep looks impregnable. That will be Edwin's last stand. Stretch your wings, Sunan.
Okay, so I need to... destroy a few of these. And those. Okay, so I think I need a few arrows. Let me see. Can I? Try to see if I can climb this wall over here.
Away from me!
right. I'm in.
You gonna move? Does he move? Does he move? How many do I have? Just four? To destroy that.
Springles are large bolt casters. I must disable them.
Howard! Shoot! Shoot!
Wait! The hell with you! Lumber into your fate!
To hell with you!
I'm trying to do this very stealthily so I'm not killing a lot of people, but I mean that the video itself could be a long one. But I am going to be doing a lot more stealth videos.
Stay alert.
Oh, anybody that can see me? Oh yeah. Go. Go, 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 go. Wait, so what's left? So let me climb back up.
Go, my eyes.
Okay, so what do we got here? Bunch of these, okay.
Aid me, be my eyes.
To be done, but this should be enough to launch the assault.
I looks like that was pretty much it. It wasn't too difficult of a mission. But if I died right there, that would not have been fun. But it looks like I did it nice and still wasn't too difficult. I will put my knowledge with it.
I say we wait.
I hope you're liking the series. Assassin's Creed is a very long game, so I plan on continuing to support this game. I think probably up until Cyberpunk launches. So you're gonna see a lot of videos from Assassin's Creed, maybe Immortals Fenyx Rising, Jedi Fallen Order, as well as Cyberpunk. You know, it's gonna be a lot of games coming out at the same time. A lot of uploads, so stay tuned for that. I love y'all. Like, hit the like. Y'all know what to do. I'm gonna see y'all in the next one. Peace.